going on, YouTube? Welcome back to another YouTube video. Today, I'm about to give you a quick video on how to get your takeover faster and how to get team takeover faster. Because once that takeover activates, it's pretty much over for the other team. But I'm about to dive right into it. I'm about to show y'all this badge that I see not a lot of people are using, and it's called Showtime. Now, Showtime was in last year's game. I tested it out last year to try to see if this method would work as well, but it wasn't as good. But this year, they seem to have buffed it a bit. So let me just read out the description. It says, gives an additional boost to a player's takeover meter and their teammates when successfully completing an and-one or a flashy dunk. So what that means is whenever you get an and-one or your flashy dunk, the takeover for the other teammates go up a lot. It goes up like three letters or two, three arrows, whatever, however you want to calculate that or quantify that. But it's pretty OP. If you get like maybe three, four Showtime dunks, you'll probably get team takeover, especially if you combine this with flashy passer. As you can see in these videos that I'm showing, you know, our method in the rec is really just outlet, flashy pass, Showtime, and that is just such an OP combination. Like, y'all should already know about flashy passer. If you throw a flashy pass, you know, your teammate gets an additional boost to their takeover as well. So just stacking these little things just to increase your takeover bar is crazy. On top of that, I run center, so I can run like rim protector or something. So if I get a block, that takeover goes up a lot for your teammates. I outlet it out to my point guard, who then flashes it to the dunker. Showtime dunk, boom, your takeover is in like two plays already. Your team takeover is already there. So it is pretty OP. You know, once you get your takeover, it's pretty much over for the other team. Like I said, if you got a sharpshooter, you know that they never miss. If you got playmaking, they pass it to the other person. Slashing, you dunk on people. Rim protector, they're not score. You know, it's just, it's crazy OP to have takeover. So having this little method that I have where you combine a bunch of different badges together just to combine it to get team takeover is ridiculous. Now, for y'all that don't know, to do a flashy dunk, you have to hold the right trigger to dunk the ball. Obviously, you go to the paint, right stick down. It's not like just shooting, you know, you don't got to aim it directly down or anything. Just like right stick down. Try not to do too diagonal because you might do another, I think it's a year or whatever, a hop step. But right stick down and you'll get a flashy dunk. I recommend some packages like with windmills or reverses. Reverses are really nice because they're kind of safe and it'll give you a nice little takeover boost. But, you know, you don't even have to have that high of a dunk rating, you know, decent enough to get those little windmills or, like I said, windmills. You don't even have to have that high of a dunk rating. As long as you got like a reverse or a windmill or whatnot, you should be good. So once you're on the break, it doesn't even have to be on the break actually, but on the break is easy. You can just hold right stick down while you're dunking the ball and boom, Showtime activates. You could do it in a half court set. You could do it on a 3v3, 5v5, even 2v2, wherever you want. But yeah, that's all I got for y'all. Just a quick little video showing y'all how to get your takeover faster and your team takeover faster. I'll catch y'all in the next one, y'all. Peace.